Ah, Vic, my friend. Of a small side deal requiring a sensitive touch.
Sensitive?
Let's just say I'd rather my boss didn't find out about this. Or my men, for that matter.
Let me guess. You've cut your colonel's coke to make a side profit.
Shh, Vic, please. This is, after all, the land of opportunity.
I don't care who you rip off, Gonzalez, as long as it's not me.
Bueno. The drugs are at Ocean Beach. Take them to the deal in Washington.
Too hard. The drugs are gone everywhere. There's more in this dude than in the back.
Quit whining. Let's just get this shit up to the party on Starfish. We got bitches waiting.
Gonzalez! We got hit. The drugs, they're gone.
What? Are you fucking with me?
No, I'm not.
What's wrong with you? Are you high on my shit?
No. I must have been breathing it in while I was out cold.
I want my drugs back, Vic. I still have a buyer who might be interested, but he's leaving town real soon. Kill the bastards who did this and get my drugs back to the lockup.
Oh, they'll pay all right.
Probably going to bollocks. Bryony, can technology really save you?
Something with a little style to keep you thick.
Well, at least you managed to retrieve my merchandise. But I think, for our friendship, this is the end. Adios.